Oh, we can breathe again, none of us.
No, we started with a flurry of action, a lot of events there, and now we get to enjoy some medal ceremonies.
First of those, the men's 400 freestyle. The 11 class. McGinty from Paralympics Ireland. And 14-year-old Kayla Serban. Really pleased to be on the medal podium. He swam well, he swam a very good heat. And he was only just beaten for a silver medal position. And
handing out the hugs. I was very impressed with how he conducted himself, both in the heat and again in that final tonight.
Meet the young man, he's 14 years of age, bronze medal, his first major championships. Salvatore Urso from Italy, looking the silver medal, just got into the silver medal position in last few strokes. Curioso adding to the Italian medal tally. Swim from him, marginally ahead, the young man, 0.3 of a second the difference between the silver and bronze medalists. No doubt about the gold medalist, Viktor Smirnov. Oh, another European gold medal for Viktor Smirnov. Rival 1.63. It was a convincing victory for the Ukrainian. Viktor Smirnov, well, we'll be used to this. Ukrainian national anthem. Gold medal to Ukraine. Start off the evening. You keeping tally, Liz?
I am. There's a lot more spread out tonight, Paul. But there we see Ukraine 1 and 3. Italy number 2, they're pretty much some.